Growing up, I was always that annoying kid who like kept asking questions until everybody got tired of me. And what I love about science is that this is really what it's about, to be that annoying kid. Humans really share most of our DNA, and what really makes us different is which genes in our DNA get expressed more than what genes we actually have. My lab is studying how the switching on and off of these genes is regulated, and we're also trying to understand how can environmental factors affect how the cell decides to turn on and off certain genes. Understanding these decisions can help us understand how things like cancer and other developmental disorders happen, and also how we can prevent them or fight them.
What is so valuable about SRI is that it is a full-time funded research experience, and there is really no substitute in science for this immersive work in the lab. It's quite incredible to watch the way students progress when they have 10 full weeks to really delve into their projects. And Tasneem is a wonderful student. It's so exciting to see her have this opportunity. She's learning lab skills, she's learning the scientific method, and she's also learning that she can do it.
I'm able to have conversations and understanding how scientists really think and how they analyze the results and how they deal with problems when they don't understand the results. Being a Barnard student made me comfortable with not knowing everything and asking questions. So when I come to lab where I'm maybe the only woman and I'm the only undergraduate student, I'm still comfortable with asking questions because that's really what research and what science is about.